this little boy Michael, he was very excited and he decided to go to that lecture. He went there and he was so fascinated by doctor that he wanted to work with him. So when he went back to his shop, he studied all his books, all the books written by the scientist, and made a small notebook of all his notes or all his findings. Then after some days, he went to Dr. Hamsri Devi and presented the book to him. Dr. Hamsri Devi was not so much impressed and he said him that, okay, you have done a pretty nice job, but I can't offer you any job. Go back home. He was very disappointed and went back to his home. After some days, Dr. Hamsri Devi met with an accident. So he had to call this little boy Michael. He called Michael and said that now you can assist me in my job. You can come here and just help me. So Michael was very happy and he started coming to his lab. One fine day when this Hamsri Devi was doing one experiment, so he was not able to get the correct results. He was very frustrated and he decided that he was very frustrated and not able to get the results. This little boy Michael, he suggested something to him, but he was very agitated. He said, you are a little boy, you cannot suggest me anything, you don't know anything, I am the scientist, I know everything, you don't know anything, shoo away, shoo away. He just retaliated the boy and the boy went